Ukraine's DTEK energy company loses 80% power capacity. 5 out of 6 Ukrainian thermal power plants have been severely damaged by Russia, which means 80% of the company's generating capacity has been lost. The situation remains extremely difficult. DTEK showed the inside of one of its thermal power plants after the massive Russian attack on March 22nd and 29th.